It was Pittsburgh's first craft beer. And while other local breweries are leaving, it's coming back to be the only beer brand of its size produced in Pittsburgh, restoring its award-winning taste and tradition.
A beer you can sink your teeth into.
Penn Pilsner, pure Pittsburgh.